Hi, I'm Vince Mayle. I'm from Washington State. My experience at Washington State was probably one of the best experiences that I had. The coaching staff was very helpful and supportive, and they were there for me to help me succeed as the best I could. My position coach, Dennis Simmons, who also recruited me to go to Washington State, he helped me grow up as a person a lot, especially in the classroom. He helped me mature a lot, and also it carried over into the football field. Yeah, my 90-yard touchdown against Cal. I ran a post, the safety came down to attack the dig, and I was just running, it was just me in the corner running with each other, and Connor threw it up, and the rest was history. It was a great experience going down there, learning a pro-style offense, which was one of the biggest things that I wanted to learn. Was make sure to show the team my spread offense wasn't my limitations, that I can go out there and line up on either side of the field and learn the playbook in and out. I'm very dedicated. Once I get going on something, I want to perfect it. I'm going to come in and work hard and try to learn my playbook in and out. Do the ins and outs of the offense and special teams and do whatever it takes that I can to make the team.